sleep slumber. A guided sleep meditation for your deep restorative sleep. Welcome to this meditation. This time for you. My name is Lauren, and today we are doing a guided meditation for your sleep. Before we start, create a dedicated safe space in which you can meditate. This might be a comfortable chair, perhaps it's a yoga mat upon your floor, or because the purpose of this meditation is your deep sleep, it could be your bed. Prepare the space. Declutter the space. And when you are ready, we will begin. Sit down or lie down comfortably, and we will begin. Breathe in and breathe out. Notice the pattern of your breath. Notice the pattern of your breath as one would notice the sunset, without attachment. The pattern of your breathing changes in each moment, on each day. And that's okay. The pattern of your breathing changes in each moment, on each day. And that's okay. Allow the pattern of breathing that you have in this moment. Notice your physical form, your body. Notice the state of your physical form. Notice without attachment. It's okay. Breathe and notice your body, your entire physical body. Notice how engaged your muscles are, your limbs are. Notice the alignment of your limbs. And notice how relaxed, how quiet your arms and legs are. Is there any movement? What position are you sitting or lying in? You are the noticer. You notice from above, with perspective. Consider, focus on how your body is feeling. Notice, focus upon the pattern of your breathing. It is okay. Your physical form speaks to you, communicates to you about how you are and how you are feeling. Your pattern of breathing speaks to you about your health and your well-being. Take a moment to listen to your physical body, to listen to your pattern of breathing. Listen with empathy. listen with understanding. Listen with patience. It is okay. Your pattern of breathing may be extended. It may be deep, or perhaps it may be more limited. It's okay. Your body may be relaxed. It may be feeling quiet, or perhaps there may be some residual engagement, a level of stress. It is okay. You have taken this time for you. Allow the process. Allow the time required to come into this space, to be aware of this moment, this wonderful moment. Breathing, notice your breathing. Notice your physical presence. Invite into your mindful state a paradigm without feeling. No judgment, no expectation, no shoulds or musts. The perception of allowing what is, allowing yourself to be yourself in this moment. This is how you feel right now. That is okay. Sitting in the silence of acceptance. Now bring intention into your practice of meditation, your practice of awareness. Bring intention to the space. Bring intention to the mindful space. The intention to be fully aware of this moment. Fully aware of the present moment. Any emotions, any feelings, any thoughts that were carried, attached to past moments, any emotions, any thoughts that were carried, let them go, take them off, release them. This process may be straightforward, or perhaps it takes time. That's okay. That's okay. Having intention to be aware. Aware of this moment. Aware of the breath. Aware of the body. And aware of your mindful state. Mindful state. Choosing awareness. Bring that state of awareness now to your physical form. Be aware of your body. And choose, gently choose, gently choose to bring a state of quiet to your physical form, to your body. Any engagement, let it go. Disengage, let go, bring quiet to your toes. Disengage, bring quiet to your feet, each foot. Bring quiet to your ankles. Relax your lower legs. Bring quiet to your knees, your upper legs. Bring a sense of peace to your hips. Bring a state of peace and acceptance to your lower back. And then your middle back, your upper back, the rib cage, back and front of the rib cage. Bring a state of awareness to your shoulders, each shoulder, right and left. Bring a state of peace to your arms, your left arm, your right arm. Bring quiet to your fingers. Bring peace to your fingertips, the tips of each finger. Your entire left arm, your entire right arm. Bring solace and sanctity to your neck. Bring quiet to your head, all the areas of the head, the muscles around the head. Bring a softness, a profound acceptance, jaw, eyes, temples, forehead, back of the head, top of the head, your entire head, your face. Bring peace to your physical form. Part of bringing peace is the acceptance of an imperfect world. Part of bringing acceptance to your body is the acceptance that change is perpetual. Accepting change. Bringing quiet to your body. Part of the process of inviting quiet is the understanding that nothing stays the same. We have the blessed moment. Relax your body. Invite acceptance to your physical form. Relax your body. Turning off, releasing. toes, ankles, lower legs, upper legs, hips, back, lower, middle, upper, shoulders, arms, head. Now, invite your breath to express awareness. Awareness of this moment. Sitting in the emptiness of awareness, a calm state, an accepting state. If you can, so gently lengthen your breath, lengthen each breath, lengthen your breath, relax your physical form. Extend your breath, let go of your entire body. Sit in the space of silence, a silence that does not depend on the outside environment, a silence which is created from within. Creating the inner self, orchestrating, painting as an artist would paint a canvas, painting the inner self, painting over memories, creating, existing in the present, the present moment. As an artist would look upon a canvas, painting white over dark, color over gray, being present as the artist paints the present. The body relaxes. As the artist paints color and light, the breath deepens. Imagine the soft brush against the canvas, the sensation of the bristles painting white. The bristles painting light and bringing character to the painting, bringing beauty to the painting, the beauty of the present moment. Feel the sensation of the paintbrush painting. You are painting. You are painting your conscious self. You are painting your awareness. The act of painting brings the conscious state into the present. And and draws focus to your empowered self, your ability to create your present. The colors of the painting represent feelings, thoughts, sentiments, a state of mind. The conscious self is the painter. Bring profound light to the painting, stroke by stroke. Notice, feel the stroking of the paintbrush upon the painting. Strokes of light. Strokes of color. The paintbrush strokes and paints. Imagine the paintbrush. What does the paintbrush feel like in your hand? What does it feel like to paint? The paintbrush strokes. The repetition of the paintbrush strokes. The colors, the bright colors. The light being introduced to the painting, to the conscious state, to awareness of this moment. Brush upon brush upon brush, stroking the canvas. The textures of the canvas meeting the textures of the brush. The feeling of the wooden stem of the paintbrush. The sturdiness of the canvas. Brush stroke upon brush stroke upon brush stroke. Peaceful, relaxing. As the painting continues, there is a mindful state of acceptance, of perspective. The mindful state of perspective, the ability to look down upon life. The mindful state of perspective grows. The mindful state of looking down upon life, letting go of the past, and understanding that the moment lasts for a moment. The conscious self chooses whether to carry the moment, and the conscious self chooses whether to let go of the moment. Let go of the moment. Brush stroke upon brush stroke. Looking down upon life. Looking down upon time. Bring awareness back to the physical form. Bring awareness back to the breathing in and breathing out. With each breath in, invite the body to relax. With each breath out, invite the body to release. A gentle invitation. An accepting invitation to relax. A breath in and a breath out. A rhythmic dance between the body and the breath. A rhythmic union between the body relaxing and the breath in and the breath out. The body relaxing and the breath in and the breath out. Relax the body. Relax the body. Let go. Hold on to the precious moment. This moment, imagine holding on to the moment in your two hands, gently holding the moment and then gently releasing it. And there is another moment. That moment is your entire focus. You accept that moment and then you let it go. And that's okay. Each moment has its own character. You notice the quality, the character of that moment, and then you let it go. Let it go. Capture the moment with awareness and then release the moment with calm sanctity. Time passes. It's okay. Relax your body. Deepen the breath. Relax your body. Deepen the breath. Breathe in silence. The silence from within. The silence which is not dependent upon the outside environment, the outside world. Breathe with silence, a silence which does not depend on experiences, relationships, or change. A silence which is perpetually created by a mindful self. Breathe. Breathe. With silence comes kindness. With silence comes empathy. With silence comes perspective. With silence comes the awareness that it is okay. All is okay. Silence. Relax. 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 Feet. Legs. arms, shoulders, head, feet, legs, hips, back, arms, head. Deepen the practice of awareness. Feet, legs, hips, back, arms, head. Deeply relax. 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 Feet, legs, hips, back, arms, shoulders, head, feet, legs, hips, back, arms, head. Deepen the practice of awareness. Feet, legs, hips, back, arms, head. Deeply relax. 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 Feet, legs, hips, back, arms, shoulders, head, feet, legs, hips, back, arms, head. Deepen the practice of awareness. Feet,